now.
Isn't it beautiful? Who picked it? Did Magali pick it?
No.
Mom and Dad.
Got a kiki.
No se quiere reír. ¿Qué? ¿Qué le pasó ahora en la mañana? Miren nomás. A ver. Mira.
Thank you.
Thank you. ¿Y allá qué era? ¿Para dónde se llama?
Hola, primo.
¿Pura piña?
Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you Mrs. Tom Liberatin. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you our padrinos, Mr. and Mrs. Richard Torres Jr. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you couple number one from the Reza family. We present to you Lizette and her escort, Ernesto Morales Jr. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you couple number two. From the Castaneda family, we present to you Bernice her escort, George Gutierrez.
Deja gente que se pare esto.
Ya no se va a parar.
Ladies and gentlemen, couple number three. From the Jedry family, we present to you Yvette. And her escort, Michael Urquiza. Ladies and gentlemen, couple number four. From the Jennery family, we present to you Melissa. And her escort, Eric John Amador. Couple number five. From the Vasquez family, we present to you Vanessa. And her escort, Rene Ruiz. Ladies and gentlemen, couple number six. From the Magalón family, we present to you Astrid. And her escort, Jesus Campos. From the Gutierrez family, your quinceañera, Magali. And her escort, Smiley Ruiz. Once again, we present to you your quinceañera, Magali. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we present to you the changing of our shoes. presenting the shoes is Amanda.
I will not only enjoy it tonight, but every night of the rest of my life. Thank you. My Uncle Manny, for making this possible. Without you, this never would have happened. From all my heart, thank you. To all my family and friends, thank you for your love and support. And to my mother, Lupe, it's amazing that through it all, you have been so strong. You worked hard and you never gave up, no matter how hard it got. And to think you did it all for me makes me realize that I am loved and cared for. And that feeling is the most wonderful feeling. I want you to know that I love you just as much, if not more. After all you've done for me, when the day comes, I will do that much for you. Thank you, everybody, for being here. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Lord, for bringing us together on this fine night to laugh, dance, and have a good time. These have been the best 15 years. I'd also like to thank my grandma Mina and my uncle Joe for making the effort to come all the way here to El Paso from my quinceañera. Thank you, and I love you. God bless you all.